my first real six string. Bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried. I've been